I just want to repeat myself. Maybe the governor, my colleague from Murang. Already you have to have degrees in India, Punjab. They have a very big problem. These degrees are going to know India is going to shit us on. You can express yourself, we are going to protect interests of Murang. And as the governor of Nairobi, I must protect the interests of the black people of Nairobi. Ule ndugu yangu mwingine, the daughter of four fathers, akisema ati mito yepeleke kando. Ili the problem of degrees from Punjab. Because data hini is just a storage term. Sisi, we source our water from the Abadias mountain. Yeah, it's very clear. Kutoka Nyandarua, I have to repeat myself. Maji tunapata from Abadias mountain. Gine inakuja mpaka pale Kiambu. Gezi, where we have another reservoir. Treatment pump there. From there, the water comes on the way to Migiri reservoir. Treatment plant again. From there, water is pumped to the CBD. From CBD also, we also give water to our brothers and sisters in Machakos County. And we have no issue with the governor of Machakos. Yeah? We feed the water to the people of Machakos through Mavoko, to Athi River. Ikedelela mna hiyo, not too many issues. Yeah? Again, on the other side, maji is being pumped to, I think, Chania River. Here nakuja from Sasamoa. In a Tupetaka Kabete, we have another pump station there. It comes to west of, I think, Uhuru Highway. State House, Ikedelela, hiyo area zingine. Na maji hile nakuja Takaini, in Papa Abadias, it comes to three rivers. Rivers Kivika, River Waziri, Cha? Kayulu, and there's another one, Midika, Kivika. These rivers, in the maji Takaini, kutoka Abadias, sisa tukuni maji ya Murang'a. Na wakati Murang'a likuwa na mafuriko, Takaini likosa maji. Paka mimi karibu nifute huu jinia Mungu nikidhani anauza maji. Kumbe Abadia zaiku nyesha, tukakosa maji Takaini. But the importance of Takaini down, the levels of Chania River, ikienda chini, we open our valves, zile zikuwa Takaini, through the tunnels, they feed Chania River with water, then through the same connection line, tunapata maji. Through our reservoir treatment areas. Kwa hivyo, Takaini is just a storage tank, I mean a storage area, and Article 62 of our constitution inasema all the rivers, all the dams, all the lakes are public utilities. They are public properties. Kwa hivyo, tuheshimiane wananchi. Asina shida na wananchi, my friend, the governor of Murang'a. And again, Article 47, Article 4 of our Kenyan constitution, anybody, any person, any company, any institution has a right of acquiring land anywhere in Kenya. And in any case, that particular area where we are acquiring that particular land, if they are residents, yeah, if they are squatters, the law empowers us to compensate those particular residents and squatters so that we enjoy the full raha ya hiyo particular dam or river. So as we have complied with the law, and I think there is a legal notice number 359493, yeah, of 12 August 1988, if I'm not wrong. It's very clear, the workers are there. We compensated all the residents around Takaini, and we have genuine documents to own Takaini Dam, Ruru Dam, and all the other dams Nairobi City County is owning. We have legal documents for that. So with those few remarks, you allow me now to welcome or invite the Minister for Water, Honorable Chelguri, to come and make his remarks. Thank you very much for your attention.